Sit down!
Challenge him to a personal combat. With me. Lord Odin is here, waiting to see which one of us he will take to his great hall.
Saying a word.
You insult me and humiliate me. I have no choice but to leave you and to force you.
I have changed my mind. I'm coming with you.
I've had no message from my brother.
I will fight with you against my brother.
But I still believe in my heart that he will not betray me.
Tell him I shall answer him with blood.
Is this what you really want, brother?
Who can blame you for that?
Believe me, Floki. Athelstan is not to blame.
It is me. Do you understand?
Look what the gods are trying to tell us. Me.
You killed Athelstan.
You're a brave man, Athelstan. I always respected you for that. Why did you have to die?
We will never meet again, my friend. I have a feeling that your God might object to me visiting you in heaven. I hate you for leaving me. I hate from your loss. There is nothing that can console me now. I am changed. So are you.
We'll be right back.
Are you going to kill me or not?
Perhaps I'll explain my actions when I get to England.
When we get to England.
That is what I said.
What use is a cripple on such a journey?
No, then don't come.
Don't tell me what to do.
Then come.
No. Not unless you ask me like you ask my brothers. Of course I'll come.
Comes into Valhalla, does not lament his death. I shall not enter Odin's hall with fear. There, I shall wait for my sons to join. And when they do,
I will bask in their tales of triumph. Me. My death comes without apology, and I welcome the Valkyries to summon me home.